Hi, Salim Omar here from CPA Marketing Genius, and in this video I am going to talk to you about how scope creep can kill your profits in your accounting firm. What is scope creep? Something that I see a lot in CPA firms. We meet with a prospect and they want a certain set of services, and we talk to them and we agree on providing that service for a set fee. So that set fee is to provide those services. And then what happens in 3 months, 6 months, a year from now is there is an additional need. There's a need for additional services. And if we provide that, all those service, if we provide that additional service as part of that same fee, it cuts into our profit. And this is what scope creep is. When the need for something, new services, additional services comes outside what was agreed on. And so as a CPA firm and as a practitioner, you want to, number one, yourself and your team recognize when things fall outside the agreed upon services. So that's number one, is that awareness that, hey, this falls outside what we agreed on. Number two is you want to communicate this to the client that this is going to be additional fees. And number three is you want to make sure that you are charging and getting paid the right fees for that additional project. And you can do it as a set fee. If a business owner, one of your clients is buying a business, or if they're selling a business, and you could package it as, this is everything that we'll do for a set amount of fees, or you can do it by the hour. However you do it, it is best that you let the client know ahead of time before you start working on this additional work, and then come to them, and that's going to be a surprise. I've seen that in my own accounting firm. Whenever we've done that, it always results in a client not being happy and us as the firm not getting paid for all that additional work. So make sure that you are going to the client ahead of time before starting to work on that additional project and letting them know that this is the additional, this falls outside our scope, our agreed on scope of services, and then what the fee is going to be for that. And I always desire and go more towards a fixed fee, determine what that is, so that rather than going the hourly rate. Because if you're going the hourly rate, then the client is going to kind of speed things up, or you know, do things that will rush you. It will push you to cutting corners and so forth, which you don't want to do. So as best as you can, package that additional project for a set amount of fees. Hope this video was helpful to you, helping you to recognize when scope creep is taking place and giving you the tools to go to the client and getting that fee in advance of continuing that project. Hey, if you found this useful, I'd love for you to write a comment in the stuff below. I read every comment that comes in, and I'll respond. So please do that. Thanks for watching this, and take care.